up, though? Back with another video. Got these in hand. Air Jordan 2 Retro Low. Black, fire red, cement gray. AKA the Gucci 2s. Low cut version. Got these a couple weeks ago off the sneakers app for less than $100, but about $110 with shipping included. So nice to catch shoes. Still sitting in my size nowadays. Used to be like this back in the day. Glad to see it come back. Very soft and plush leather. That mixture of the red, the black, and the green, the red piping going around there, and the dark money green going around the upper mud guard, your red on the heel panel. Let's get a closer look and I'll get all of that for you. Let's get into these. Air Jordan 2 Retro Low. Wings logo, Air Jordan. Bottom of the box. Interior with the paper. Left shoe. The aerodynamic cut. Black overlay. Holes for breathability. The red piping. The red on the top of the back, that money green, and then your black going all around the midsole, the outsole, the red, the gray, the green, and your Nike, and black, size 14 right there, your interior, blacked out, red floorboard, the Nike branding. Size 14. Behind the tongue, production and tagging. And the paper. And the tongue, the Air Jordan and the wings logo. You got the green. Writing of Air Jordan and then outlined in the red in the background. I like that nylon going around the tongue. Pretty dope. Holes for breathability. And the plastic eyelets. Your reptile print. Soft plush leather, look at that on the push game. Let's get them laced up. Then you know what we got to do. We got to take them straight to the foot game. Size 14 is perfect. 13 would have been too small. I really like these. Comfortable. Nice leather. Color blocking is dope. All that. Let's get a look at them outside. Thank you. right, that's it for another video from the basement. Check out this word of the day. It's not from me. It's something I saw on Instagram, and I'm hoping that YouTube let it go through without no problems. But you've got to hear this. You've got to apply this, because you can't just keep giving, 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 and not receiving anything. Sometimes you just got to let it go. If it comes back, it comes back. If it doesn't, it definitely wasn't meant to be. All right. Check it out, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.
You're rejected, accepted. If you're unloved, let go. If they choose someone or something over you, move on. Not everyone you love will stay. Not everyone you trust will be loyal. I don't care about losing people who don't want to be in my life anymore. I've lost people who meant the world to me, and I'm still doing just fine. Do not follow the majority. Follow the right way. You can feel it when someone is not being real with you. Energy never lies. Always speak how you feel, and never be sorry for being real. Give people time. Give people space. Don't beg anyone to stay. Let them roam. What's meant for you will always be yours. I feel so much better when people don't know where I am and what I'm doing. You may not be able to control every situation and its outcome, but you can control your attitude and how you deal with it. Do good. It will come back to you in unexpected ways. Be happy with what you have while working for what you want. Remember that some things have to end for better things to begin.